Kenya hosts big events from international artists. So there's a wide range of where you could get maybe, let me say, a livelihood from. You could be an event photographer, you could be a commercial photographer, an advertising photographer. You could also go all the way and be, as I am in my group, I'm a conceptual photographer. And you could venture into film. Yeah, we could venture into videography if you have a good team like I do.